Then when you were considering Marquette, what was Coach Crean's pitch to you, and how big of an impact did he have on you going from non-qualifier to top five pick?
Well, I think for me, one of the biggest things was I had three scholarship offers. I like to say maybe two and a half. One of them was kind of like, yeah. But, you know, I think when Coach Crean came into my house, and I was struggling to pass my ACT at the time, and I was starting to let my mind try to, you know, starting to go towards the next route for me, maybe junior college or, you know, things of that nature. And he came right in and he promised me that I would be at this university. I later found out he didn't have the clearance to promise me that. Marquette has never taken a Prop 48 before at the time, but he promised me that he would do everything he can to make sure that I was at the university, no matter what happened with my test scores. And I still had a few, I still had another test to take, or one or two. So that meant a lot to me. You know, a kid from the city of Chicago who, you know, coming from the life that I've had where at the time, you know, you guys know that my mom was, you know, in and out of prison. My dad was, you know, he was around. And to have somebody come in and believe in me without even really getting a chance to know me, and, you know, and the things he told me and let me know that I could accomplish and what I could do. You know, he always talked about, he brought a cap and gown to the home meeting, and his goal was for me to graduate. You know, I never had nobody to even talk about those things with me and believe that I can do those things. You know, so many things in that meeting that I was already so, like, I mean, I didn't have a lot of options anyway. Let's not act like I did, but I was sold on him. I was sold on him being the leader of, you know, of men. And, you know, and I wanted to be a part of his vision of turning the Marquette university program around. And I believed in him, you know, so it was important.